Yeah, if you use the portal stone, it teleports you to Orgrimmar.
Yeah, I know. Just give me a moment.
Okay, so I'm using mine.
Okay. Okay, portal stone. Going to Orgrimmar.
And even though this is WoW, I still load slowly.
Yeah, I'm a little slower now too because my WoW is no longer on my faster hard drive. So I don't load as slow as you probably, but I load a lot slower than I used to. Because my hard drive is not very fast.
Okay.
The only thing that's on my other hard drive right now is Final Fantasy.
It says you're still in the Undercity.
Yes, but I'm not in the Undercity anymore now.
Ah, I see you. Hello.
Let me just change my bars here for a second.
Okay, whatever.
Multi-action bar. What do they call this bar? It's like pet action bar. I don't know what they would.
It's bar one.
If it's the pet bar, like the change forms bar.
Yeah, that's bar one.
No. Under what setting? Because I have action button one.
What?
Like under the action bar, I have action button 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's bar one, and that's my regular row of buttons.
Okay, it's just
so is
your
it under
regular row. It's whatever you set, like, as your. It's your row one of buttons is the row that, like, gets changed when you change forms.
No, the buttons are fine. I need to bind the shifting. That's what I want to bind.
Oh my gosh. How long is this going to take?
I don't know where it is. So, you know what? Fine. I'll click it if you're going to be so impatient.
What are you clicking?
My form shifts.
I click those.
No, that's for noobs.
Oh my god. Fuck you.
So I have to go to Drainage Blockade? Where the hell is that?
Just come to me.
I don't know where you are.
Go to front of Orgrimmar.
You're at the front of Orgrimmar.
I am at the front of Orgrimmar.
My eye level is 676, alright. I'm baller status.
Okay. So, once you're here, there you are.
So we talk to this nerd.
Yeah.
Can you hear the roar of battle already with our frogs?
Can you do voices?
No. Visit the
forest. The chefs are leaving from Zach and played this day.
No.
That's how it works, Tom.
You're ruining my immersion.
This battle won't be an easy run. I highly doubt that.
Okay, so are you getting credit for the things I'm clicking?
I don't think so. I didn't pick up the question. I clicked it up now.
Oh, what the hell?
I was reading it.
Okay, you weirdo.
Alright, so I gotta, like, pick this stuff up.
Oh,
thanks, Pindarin, you piece of shit. Alright. Just flying around. Thanks for the armor polishing. Because I needed to polish my armor. What's this?
Dude, it's so you get hurt.
Silvermoon stands beside you.
Now, what's over here?
End up with a duel.
A duel?
How do I warm up?
Do I pick a person and like be like, yo, let's duel? Let's duel!
Time
all right.
to duel.
Yeah, that's right. I don't know what this means on my screen right now, actually. Oh, it means I can instant healing touch myself. Fine, duel! Thank you. Now I'm a bat.
To be prepared. Ready for turn in.
Blood and thunder, water frogs, your ship and glorious victory. Oh, wait.
Oh, epic upgrade. Mark of Orgrimmar, 700 ring.
This is actually not a 700 ring for me. It's 680. Oh, you got an epic upgrade? Nice.
Yeah, except it has no intellect on it. What the fuck?
Mine does not have intellect on it either, just now. Well, you looked quite prepared for battle. Do me return with the stuff and the things.
Okay, are you ready?
I'm reading. You simply need to follow the trail of demon blood. Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Alright, so I talk to this nerd.
Captain Russo.
I'm ready to face the Legion. Yeah. Oh. What's this? Brawlers, Burly, Mushan. Oh, this is my mount right now. Nice. Whoa! What's going on?
Shh.
Okay.
Smell that sea air! I'm sure that payment from Orgrimmar had nothing to do.
There's an old goblin saying that goes, the best bets use other people's money.
That assumes we're going to make it back. Sylvanas and the main fleet arrived a few hours ago. Demons covering the whole island.
Already? How'd they get so many here so fast?
Oh, I got a feeling we're going to find out.
Alright, Horde troops, this is your stop. A beach lined with demons. Bring her in! Snappy now!
My fucking grid is not going where it should be. What the hell?
What's that ahead?
All looks like trouble. Big
trouble. I'm gonna reload my UI.
Ominous. Okay.
Ah. There. Now I can move my grid.
Don't know who they be dealing with. Let's show them what it means to be hard.
There's something odd about the crystals surrounding the spot. Yes, they must anchor it to
this
world.
Keep it up! We almost two more to go!
Big
for the crystals! We're gonna see how she's right!
Yeah, don't tell me what to do. Fel Commander Asgalor! Huh. Asgalor is a very famous demon. I'm tanking. No, I'm not. Okay, good.
Live above called for the Horde. Damage and healing and health increased by 10%.
You will all burn! Don't
fire rains from the sky. Look out!
Crush that nerd.
Good job.
Thanks.
It is good to fight with you again, War Chief.
I'm never gonna get used to you calling me that.
There's only one way to the tomb. Are you ready?
Let's
get moving. We're going to the tomb of Sajeras?
I don't know where we're going. Did they say we were?
I don't know.
They're expanding faster than we've seen before.
Oh no! No! I'm gonna die.
I'll get you. Oh my god! Oh.
I
told you I'd get you!
Yeah, but I'm awesome.
Oh my gosh.
What? They have spaceships?
Shh.
Knock your arrows! Horde! Fire!
They're
alive. Oh good, it summoned you to us.
I was there.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, maybe.
You were in the fucking fell.
No, I got out.
Water.
Oh man!
Not last I saw.
Died.
Oh, you died?
Yeah. Should I release? I released.
Okay.
It's all good. Got this.
Yeah, if you get hit by two of those, you're dead. It's about
time you showed up. I didn't know I got hit by one.
You look like you could use a hand.
So many people died.
Get close to them, we can bring this thing down.
You heard him, Rangers. We cut those demons down. Fire a volley on my mark. Now! Well, that was invigorating. Now, how did they manage to get so many demons here so quickly?
This invasion is unlike any I have ever witnessed. These structures rose from the ground in moments, spewing forth demons in the hundreds in the blink of an eye.
And now we know how to destroy them. It's them or us. Let's get moving so we make sure it's not us.
Where's my, like, jump
button? Crusade insignia. Can you speak?
Where's
Where the rest of the crusade? They descended on us in second and sixth. Nowhere to hide. I am wounded, but I can move.
And no sign of Tyrion.
I got an
Nice.
Horde forces, keep your eyes open for survivors. Rescue as many as you are able.
These things did not like me and immediately destroyed my cannon.
Aww.
Yeah. I guess, like, I don't know why they were coming after me. People brought them over, I think, and I shot them once and did so much damage that I pulled through it.
I am wounded, but I can move. I am wounded, but I can move.
Thank you.
Where's my, like, leaping attack ability? I need to put that on my bars. Let's find it. Wild charge. I'll put it on 6. There we go. Oh, my target died. That's unfortunate. Cool. What's this nerd?
That's where everyone is.
I am wounded, but I can move.
Uh-oh. Can I just run back into the fray?
Release. Oh.
Yeah. That's what I mean.
And this was too easy. Something's wrong.
There, across the chasm, Gul'dan. He has Tyrion. All the Horde, get to Thrall.
Oh, I have to go really far back.
How we're going to get across this thing?
This way. Spirits of Earth, aid me.
Convenient. That way. Got it. I think I'm heading the right way. Yeah, I see everyone. Cool.
Saying what for?
Stay back.
I think I jumped into the lake.
The light will protect me.
You fool. You stand before the temple of a god. Your pitiful light cannot reach you here. How fortunate that your friends have arrived just in time. Destroy him.
The light will. Ah! Ah!
Whoa.
Did they just
kill Tyrion?
All you have worked for, all you have sacrificed, just to see. Destroy them.
You will know fear.
Can we fight him now? I can't really hit him. So am I supposed to be on ad duty because I'm melee?
Yeah.
Okay, got it. I can do that.
Under his hand right now. I don't think I should be alive.
Back to the Nether.
Oh, I see.
Got him this time. All forces, concentrate your fire.
Wait, is there like another raid group on the other side, or that'd be cool?
I'm not sure.
That'd be awesome. Yeah, I don't think they can do it that way, but that'd be cool.
Or actually, no. I don't know. But we gotta kill the stuff. They do have the Alliance leaders over there.
Yes. Alright, he's coming back this way.
Down before he summons another one of those things.
What?
Oh. What are you saying, what?
Because Jaina made like an ice path on their side. Looks like.
Oh. Yeah, guess they're all did that like a for bridge. Us, but you were running back from being dead.
No, no, I wasn't running back from being dead. I was here. I just saw it happen.
No, I said Thrall did that. Before.
Oh, I see. Okay. We gotta hold the ridge.
The true might of Lord Sargeras!
On the ridge behind us, another portal! We've got to hold this ridge, no matter the cost!
Wait, he literally just noticed that portal?
We hold them all.
Yeah, right?
We have to!
Combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today.
Oh, here comes some mobs.
Kill him already.
I have seen the end of your pitiful world, Ren. You will perish in Belfire like 10,000 worlds before your
own. We have a huge damage buff.
Yeah, I see that. I'm just thrashing.
This is what I was complaining, like, I don't know if you heard me, but I was complaining I didn't have,
hold Bane back to my position.
Hammer of Righteousness.
Ah, because I already...
Yeah. Only a Divine Storm and a bunch of single target abilities.
Get everyone to the gunship.
Everyone! Fall back!
Take this to my son.
By the way, what I said sure was to talking on Discord. I just remembered.
Okay.
For the Horde!
I walked this entire path on my paladin because I forgot I had flying from boosting, and
it's interesting because that's not how it happened in the cutscene that was the teaser trailer for the expansion.
I didn't see the cutscene for their teaser trailer, so. Yeah.
Well, you can always watch it another time, or I can tell you what happened after this.
No, thank you.
Okay, switch up to surfing.
Yeah.
For the Horde.
And this is like phased.
Yeah. I can see someone's imp.
Chief.
The lower spirits say death will claim me soon.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand. But you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be.
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
Part of me wonders, like, did they do that because people were like, why did you make Vol'jin Warchief and not Sylvanas, or if that was always their plan? Like, they knew all along people would complain that it was Vol'jin and not Sylvanas, and then...
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
So, talk to her and accept her quest.
This nerd over here. Whenever I see the horns like that, I think they're Draenor.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan. Azeroth must not fall.
Hmm.
pick up this one. Oh, I'm looking at the show me proof thing now.
Oh.
Did that one little dude turn into a tree? That's funny.
You said you're in combat, so.
I thought I was, but then I realized it's probably just because you can't fly here.
Just again.
Oh. Well, I'm in combat, I guess, for whatever reason.
Jump in. Can
I
you?
Can't, because I'm in combat.
Oh.
Don't worry about it. I'll just fight this thing.
Okay. And
see if that gets me out of combat. Where am I supposed to go? Inside? Destiny of our flight.
Yeah, come inside because it's phased completely.
Okay. That we may endow it with great power. I'm still in combat.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Don't know what I'm in combat with. It's okay though. Where do I have to go? Up.
You will have to fly pretty much. So,
can I re-log in this area? I wonder.
Yeah, try that. Finally, Taragosa,
our beloved sister, whose essence you. Someone's doing the Taragosa crossline. This staff as her permanent. That's funny.
Yeah.
May her presence be a source of comfort and companionship to you.
I could log out, so hopefully that will fix it.
Hi.
Okay, where are we going?
Hop on. Where'd you go?
Oh. Right, okay.
Stop. I know. My natural beauty is intimidating. Right, and then
remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction. Death to the Legion.
Oh, this is annoying.
What?
Oh, it's time for me to go to bed.
Yeah, no, we're not doing that part. No.
Okay, cool. Alright, so this is the part that's where we're gonna stop then?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, that was fun.